Let's talk real quick about testosterone for a minute. Why are so many women, younger women, meaning over the age of 30, between 30 and 40, on testosterone pellets? Well, testosterone does many things. It increases muscle mass, increases libido, drive, feeling of wellness, and exercise drive and effects. Some conversion to estrogen does occur, which is good. However, too much testosterone will compete with estrogens. So you see how complex it is. If you take someone younger, you give them some testosterone, it's great. They get some testosterone, they go work out, they do look younger, they do have more fervor. And I mentioned to you that women are losing hormones at a younger age. And so we're seeing many happy people between the ages of 30 and 50 on these pellets. And do they look better, which is one of the questions we asked at the beginning? Yes. Do people on hormones look better? Yes. Part of it is the hormones do it, I believe that. But the other part is when you feel better, when you're energetic, when you're going to the gym, when you're working out, when you're sleeping better, when you're having more sexual activity, you're going to look better, you're going to be more fit. It just stands to reason. So there's just two benefits here that I believe. But that's why we're seeing people on testosterone pellets. I work with a lot of women, I travel with a lot of women, it's very interesting. A very large number, I'm going to throw out 60% between the age of 30 and 40 that I work with are on pellets. They're in the industry, they know about it, and we talk openly about it, and they love them. I'm just telling you what I know from talking with them and also what I see in my clinic. Let's talk about some of the benefits of bioidentical hormone replacement therapy. What are other people seeing other than what we mentioned? Reduction of hot flashes, reduction of night sweats, decreased mood changes, so a more stable, happier mood, less memory loss. Yes, memory does improve. Some people call it brain fog. However you want to call it, they think clearer. Less weight gain, because as you know, hormones change the weight distribution. People get more truncal weight in the lower areas around the waist that they hate. So it helps with that, helps people sleep better, and it increases the interest in sexual activity. So in addition to helping with these symptoms, the hormone replacement therapy may also reduce your risk for diabetes, tooth loss, well, we talked about bone, and cataracts. So there's so much here at play. There's excellent evidence that it can help improve skin thickness, hydration, and elasticity. Those are things we know from the trials that are done. The things we need the new trials for are the safety to combat that initiative trial. So those are things I can tell you it helps with. So if you liked that short clip, watch my complete YouTube video by clicking here on bioidentical hormones, or click down here to watch my complete playlist on things you can do like microneedling and chemical peels at home. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.